city life is a very important costly because in cities very good quality products. So city life is very costly.
I think village life is a very different from city life. A lot of people prefer this life over city life because of a few reasons. First of all, now all the facilities that people get in the big cities are available in the village. Even the internet and electricity are most important things are available in the village. Even the better road is making the communication system better.
There are many facilities in the village, schools, hospitals, and agriculture field in high level network connection.
The people of the village are mostly involved in agriculture activities. And people are closer to each other.
And they are very engaged in life in the village.
In cities, all parents are serious about their children because they think my children one day will become a doctor or teacher, anything.
The village life, children is educational.
The people are friendly here. You can make friends with anyone. They are ready to.